walking into the weighing room now. He's stripped already, and you'll see him in a matter of seconds make his way onto the scales. He's going to be looking for 155 pounds this morning. Looks very cut. 155 pounds for the UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib Nurmagomedov. He has made weight for tomorrow's UFC lightweight title fight at UFC 229. So there we go.